When Cousins gets the snap, steps up, throws for the end zone, deflected, and it's intercepted. No. Kenneth Murray, after the double deflection, ends up with the football and extinguishes the Vikings.